We are a group of cyclists. Surprise. And we lead rides for members of the club, and we also race collegiately in a subconference of USA Cycling. My name is Martin Sewell. I'm a junior. I'm a physical science major, and I'm the vice president of the Florida State Cycling Club. Our schedule varies throughout the week. We send out a club email. Various people will tell either myself or Greg, our president, when they can host a ride, and we'll put that on a club email and we'll send that out. And then people lead their own rides all the time. And we race, we have different seasons. We have mountain bike season in the early fall, and then cyclocross in the late fall. And then the spring semester we have road bike season. Road biking is painful, but I enjoy it. It's a great way to get into shape. And if you like riding with a large group of people, that's the best way to do it. Lots of people ride road. It's a great way to get in shape. That's how I stay in shape for mountain bike season. I ride road bikes. I've loved every second of it. It's a great way to get involved if you want to meet new people. If you want to stay active, you're outside all the time riding. If you want to be competitive and race, then there's that avenue. If you just want to have a recreational ride with some friends of yours, we do that as well. It's just a great way to meet new people on campus. I absolutely advocate being active. It's a great way if you want to go relieve stress, you're feeling overwhelmed, you just want to go out and ride. Mountain biking is great for that because you don't have time to think about anything. Road biking, you're more concerned with not falling over as well. So it's a great way just to relieve stress, you know, boost your heart rate up, feel healthy. Also, it's a great way to build friendships outside of Florida State because you meet new people. If you go to races, you meet their teams. If someone wanted to join our club, they need to own their own bike. We don't have the funds or, you know, the resources to purchase club bikes, unfortunately. If you do have a bike, then we will accept you, you know, as soon as you start showing up to rides. If you want to ride with us, then that's fine. We don't have any prerequisites other than having a bike and a helmet. We are a group of cyclists, surprise, and we lead rides for members of the club, and we also race collegiately in a subconference of USA Cycling. My name is Martin Sewell. I'm a junior. I'm a physical science major, and I'm the vice president of the Florida State Cycling Club. Our schedule varies throughout the week. We send out a club email. Various people will tell either myself or Greg, our president, when they can host a ride. And we'll put that on a club email and we'll send that out. And then people lead their own rides all the time. And we race, we have different seasons. We have mountain bike season in the early fall, and then cyclocross in the late fall. And then the spring semester we have road bike season. Road biking is painful, but I enjoy it. It's a great way to get into shape. And if you like riding with a large group of people, that's the best way to do it. Lots of people ride road. It's a great way to get in shape. That's how I stay in shape for mountain bike season. I ride road bikes. I've loved every second of it. It's a great way to get involved if you want to meet new people. If you want to stay active, you're outside all the time riding. If you want to be competitive and race, then there's that avenue. If you just want to have a recreational ride with some friends of yours, we do that as well. It's just a great way to meet new people on campus. I absolutely advocate being active. It's a great way if you want to go relieve stress, you're feeling overwhelmed, you just want to go out and ride. Mountain biking is great for that because you don't have time to think about anything. Road biking, you're more concerned with not falling over as well. So it's a great way just to relieve stress, you know, boost your heart rate up, feel healthy. Also, it's a great way to build friendships outside of Florida State because you meet new people. If you go to races, you meet their teams. If someone wanted to join our club, they need to own their own bike. We don't have the funds or, you know, the resources to purchase club bikes, unfortunately. If you do have a bike, then we will accept you, you know, as soon as you start showing up to rides. If you want to ride with us, then that's fine. We don't have any prerequisites other than having a bike and a helmet.